Russia over here.
From Russia?
Yeah.
Probably, I don't know about a lot.
I don't know. Because Russia's all like, bleh.
Well, because like the part of Russia that we're near, it doesn't really do much for Russia.
Oh, I have an article in my backpack, the New York Times magazine from your dad, which is about how Russia has a lot to gain from climate change because of all their coldness getting fertile.
Getting fertile.
Now, we do have trash receptacles throughout the inside of this vessel. We're going to take you out into this pristine environment, and absolutely nothing gets thrown overboard. And we do recycle our plastic and our cans. Now, this used to happen in Southeast Alaska quite a lot. It never happened up here until one female came up here and taught this hunting technique to these whales up here. But we haven't seen this in years, those tails, right? That is so cool. You actually see the pleats in their bottom jaw, how they expand. This is just fantastic stuff. Sometimes people ask me if I like my job.
So, our first group is Roger, group of four.
Oh yeah.
She likes them, she just doesn't like them trying
to. The little one.
Puppy, you're fine. Good food on it. There's Valmatine. You can go ahead and grab that one if you want. Last but not least, we have the male only part. So as you can imagine, some parts can get colder than others. So we go ahead and we put this on them. Keep everything warm in there. So there's Arrow. So go ahead, you guys are more than welcome to that.
Thank you.